In today's video, we're diving into Cummins fault code 3251, also known as SPN 3610 FMI 0 or SPN 3610 FMI 16. This fault code indicates that the diesel oxidation catalyst or the DOC intake temperature has exceeded the maximum allowable limit. Understanding and addressing this fault code is crucial for maintaining your truck's performance and preventing severe issues. So let's break it down. What is fault code 3251? This fault code signals that the DOC intake temperature sensor has detected temperatures exceeding 1382 degrees Fahrenheit or 750 degrees Celsius for more than 10 seconds. When this happens, your truck's engine control module, which is also called your ECM, will illuminate the red stop engine lamp or the malfunction indicator lamp immediately. The DOC intake temperature sensor is crucial for monitoring the temperature of exhaust gases entering the diesel oxidation catalyst. The ECM converts the voltage from the sensor into a temperature reading, ensuring that the aftertreatment system operates within safe parameters. The DOC intake temperature sensor is located on the aftertreatment diesel oxidation catalyst, specifically positioned to measure the temperature of the exhaust gases entering the DOC. This diagnostic runs continuously while the engine is running. This ensures constant monitoring of the DOC intake temperature. The ECM sets this fault code 3251 when it detects that the DOC intake temperature sensor has recorded temperatures above 1382 degrees Fahrenheit, which is also 750 degrees Celsius, for more than 10 seconds. This prolonged high temperature can indicate severe issues within the aftertreatment system. When this fault code 3251 is active, the ECM takes immediate action to protect the engine and aftertreatment system. It illuminates the red stop engine lamp and also the mill light. It may reduce engine performance to prevent further damage. To clear fault code 3251, follow these steps. Perform a key cycle, turn the engine off, wait a minute, then start it again. Let the engine idle for 1 minute. The fault code status displayed by OTR Diagnostics will change to inactive immediately after the diagnostic runs and passes. You can also use OTR Diagnostics to clear the mill light or check the status of the fault code. Fault code 3251 is critical and indicates that the DOC intake temperature has exceeded safe limits. Possible causes include degraded, diluted, or incorrect diesel exhaust fluid, malfunctioning DOC intake temperature sensor, upstream exhaust system malfunctions. Addressing these issues promptly is critical to prevent further damage and ensure compliance with emission standards. If you have OTR Diagnostics, you can use this powerful tool to perform all the OEM fault code resets, aftertreatment maintenance, and regens. For those that don't have it yet, OTR Diagnostics is designed to provide you with all the necessary information for your Cummins engine. It empowers you to take full ownership of your fault code information, making maintenance easier and more efficient. With OTR Diagnostics, you can stay ahead of potential issues and keep your trucks running smoothly. Addressing fault code 3251 or SPN 3610, FMI 0 or FMI 16 promptly is essential to maintain your truck's performance and avoid costly repairs. Regular maintenance and using high-quality diesel exhaust fluid can help prevent this issue. If you found this video helpful, give it a thumbs up and subscribe for more truck diagnostic tips. For more information, you can visit otrperformance.com. Thanks for watching.